My name is Daniel Pacioni. Welcome to Raw Orlando.
I am miseducated and I am a poetess. I've been doing poetry for as long as I could hold a pen. Writing has always been part of my life for as long as I could remember. When I create my poems, it's all about freestyle. I don't really plan my writing, it just comes to me. I don't have really a structure, like the constructed structures of a layout. I just do what I do and I write whatever comes out of me. I draw my inspiration from life, everything about it, the human situation, any and everything that we go through and experience inspires me. Some aspirations for my work, I never limit my potential, whatever I can do to enable others to have a voice and have a platform to show their work, I'm part of that. I ultimately want to be a businesswoman and do whatever I do and do it to the excellence that I am capable of. My work experience has been amazing. All the people that I've encountered have been so helpful, and I just think it's amazing that they give underground artists a platform and the opportunity to show their work. So it's been really cool. You can find more of my writings at mudboard.com/miseducated, and I'm also on Facebook, facebook.com/miseducated. It's miseducated, MISSEDUKATED, miseducated. My name is Miseducated and I'm a raw artist.